Jeepers, gang, looks like I stumbled upon a mystery, or at least a puzzle to solve. Good thing we're already split up. Let's open it up and look for clues.
Okay, I won't do the Daphne voice the entire video, but with it being such a dreary day out, I thought it would be a perfect day to put together this 3D crystal skull puzzle I bought. I got it about 2 weeks ago when I was out shopping with my mom's sister and niece. Usually with puzzles, I like to start with the border. However, with this 3D puzzle, there is no border. So I was trying to find the jawbone because I figured that would be the easiest, most definable part of the puzzle. And the back of the skull, admittedly, was pretty hard. And at one point, I thought I lost one of the pieces, which since I just opened it, did not make me very happy. I don't have the entire puzzle being put together because about two-thirds of the way through, my phone overheated and lost the battery charge. But I do have a picture at the end of the video of the completed crystal skull. So if you like this video, please give it a like. Also subscribe to my channel and follow me on my other social media. And thanks for hanging out with me today. And until the next time, stay geeky.